Hey guys, instead of a heat wave, we've had crazy smoke from the forest fires in British Columbia and in middle Alberta over the last couple of weeks, so that's why I'm all puffy faced and everything, and you haven't seen me a lot. It's been hard to breathe outside. My friend Robert came over today and he helped me out with some stuff while I was doing some stuff. But one of the things that he did is he framed in the base of the puppy pen for me. So I'm actually going to take some willow branches that we had to cut down and birch branches that we had to cut down, trees actually, because of the new fence line, the cross fencing that's going in later, not this weekend coming, but the weekend after. We had to clear some up against the other fence line. So I'm going to take those and actually lay them on the roof. Again, use what you got. And then I'm going to tarp it, because wait until you see our pups. They are amazing and huge. So I'm going to go ahead and fuss with that. You guys are going to see me make all the mistakes I normally make. It's all good, right? It's learning. It's homesteading. It's what we do. So here we go. Use the chop saw, but I have it over there and I don't want to turn the generator back on, so I'm going to use my circular saw.
And a
if you're wondering what I'm doing, I got no clue. But I want to make sure that when it's not raining and smoky, these puppies have some shelter from the sun and whatnot, but also get the fresh air and the breeze. I also know that livestock guardian dogs live outside, and so they won't normally live in a doghouse, and so I want them to get used to more natural materials around them, because I know Daisy refuses to stay in a doghouse. And I'm just doing what feels natural to me, so you do what feels natural to you. I'm a little quirky. Different things feel natural to me. Thank you. ago. That's the beginning anyway. That's part one, we'll call it. I've run out of branches, and I think I might have some rain coming. So I'm actually going to move the pups and tarp it. So be back in a second. If you're wondering why I was kind of focusing on that side, is that's the northwest there, and that's where my rain and wind really comes from here. So I was focusing on really laying it in thick. I'm actually going to do the whole thing. I have to cut some more branches and whatnot. And as you saw, the saw is having some issues. Somebody used it to cut metal, and it's not a metal blade, and I need a new blade. Anyway, I'm going to tarp it, move the pups. That's why I was concentrating. I tucked some willow in there because this is all named after my dog Willow. So Puck Duck Goose Permaculture is me, Whispering Willows is her. So I had to put some willow in there, and willow is an amazing, amazing product to use. It might actually even grow. So I'll move the pups and I'll see you in a second.
There we have our munchkins.